Hey guys, James here, and this is a walkthrough for Tales of Ixalia. Hey guys, welcome back to the walkthrough. Now we're nearing the very end of this game, and I did a lot of off-screen leveling up, and I basically bought the best equipment that is possible. But basically leveling up all the stores to level 100, that's the max level, and that's all the equipment I can buy. But that is by no means, I don't have the ultimate weapons, because that comes a little later during your second playthrough of the game. But the weapons I have now is more than enough to beat the game. In fact, I'm pretty sure I am over leveled. But that's how I play these games. So this part's gonna be full of cutscenes and some action.
Just me, or are we the strongest group ever?
Whoa, come on, Leia. You need to calm down.
No, Jude, you need to calm the heck up. Why can't you be happy about this?
I, for one, am moved by our achievement. I never imagined I'd be so strong at this age.
That is quite an accomplishment.
No Iggy Bat can stop you!
I'm proud of you, Rowan.
Now you've done it all, huh?
Whatever do you mean? The legend of Mighty Giza has only just begun.
See, Jude, you need to be more like Rowan. Get into the spirit.
Guards down.
What?
No matter how strong you get, you still drop your guard when you get excited. You need to work on that.
That whole act was just to catch me off guard?
Possibly. Oh, but I truly am happy to be this strong.
That's one point for Rowan.
Fine, I'll be more careful.
It feels like my body has become significantly stronger. What do you think?
Absolutely! You look like a powerhouse!
I give your bot a 9.9!
I wonder who's stronger now, you or Alvin?
I'm staying out of this.
Hooray! Mila wins by forfeit!
Goad me all you want. Pros don't fight battles they won't win. Besides, it's not like there was anyone taking down Mila back when she was physically weaker.
Alvin's right. Mila's power never came from physical strength.
Mila's so powerful that she doesn't even need to lift a finger.
I appreciate the compliments, but I do wish someone would give me a chance to test my strength.
If that's what you're after, why not Tipo? He's got the same shape and texture as a punching bag.
Now that you mention it, he does look like he's just right for punching. Hold still, Tipo.
Mila's crazy strong!
Alright, with all those cutscenes out of the way, we can enter the temporal crossroads and find Gaius and Muse.
Don't get killed.
Oh. You picked the wrong fight.
What a crazy place! But that's okay. We're...
So you've made it this far.
I'm assuming you're not going to just let us pass.
Of course not. You should know well enough why I stand before you. Turn back now.
You know we cannot oblige to that.
Why are you so adamant about meeting His Highness?
We must stop him and dispel the schism. It is the only way for the people of Risa Maxia and Olympias to come together.
So you side with the Olympians now. Your fickle self-righteousness sickens me. I don't understand what His Highness sees in you. You will die here before you become any further burden to Him.
We'll see about that.
I don't know your language, but I do understand your will.
So we gotta fight with Weagle, and basically his moveset hasn't really changed. But I probably won't be having any difficulties in this battle due to the fact that I am incredibly overleveled and some of the best equipment. Just be careful when he uses Mystic Art, which is pretty soon he just did that. If he hits Alvin, then I'm fine.
I wish we had met under different circumstances.
Rowan.
Ilbert. His Highness is right. If we destroy the Spyrixes, the world will change.
You cannot force the world along a path it has not chosen for itself. That's a revelation I have finally come to accept.
Rowan.
Only now you stand there after all that has transpired. At the front of the fight, how pathetic of you. But I'm not finished with you. I must help His Highness achieve his vision.
Why push yourself to the limit?
Silence!
Weagle, Gaius has not killed all of us for precisely the same reason. That he keeps you at his side. If you were to die here, then Gaius's ideas will...
Not another word! Say no more, Ilbert.
Pull yourself together! Could this be a reaction to the booster?
Tiao so so yelte. Veron ha grun seti. Ilbert. Immoria Gaius. O inuti. Diora spiekeros beaia. Ia ior se ordo. Gumiba. Diuian miba.
Now what? I can't exactly leap these gaps in a single bound.
Hurry, 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 Alvin! Quit kidding around!
Huh?
You'll make it. Just flap your arms and believe in yourself.
Now who's a big fat liar? Seriously though, what's the plan?
No getting back up there.
Rowan, I hate to say it, but it's hard to believe Weagle survived that.
I know. Still, I think I heard his voice right at the end.
What did he say?
I could not make out his words. Regardless, it is not something that requires our attention at the moment. We need to focus on how to extricate ourselves from our present predicament.
Right. I think the best plan is for each of us to move forward separately.
We're all heading to the same place, after all.
This a race? We all know I'll get the Gaius first.
Was that lie meant to discourage those of us who will reach him sooner?
Whoa, Gramps. Getting feisty.
Ha! I'm totally gonna be first!
I'll say hi to Gaius for everyone!
Zing! Good one, Elise!
Happy trails, everyone!
So, we've split up with most of our party members. Basically, this dungeon's pretty straightforward. You just keep jumping down, following these green bridgeways, or blue, or sometimes red. Blue means you jump down, red means they'll boost you up, and green just creates a bridge. Eventually, you'll join up with your other party members. We can all know that we'll be joining up Jude first. I will be avoiding most of these fights because it's going to be a waste of time. I want to get through this as fast as possible.
The two of us reunited first.
I had a feeling that would happen.
What a coincidence. So did I.
Why did things end up like this?
No one is to blame.
You're right. Thank you.
Muse, return Maxwell to us.
The world no longer needs him.
No one is unneeded. If he is unneeded, then so are you and I.
Shut up! I don't need a stupid lecture from you! And I certainly don't need him!
Muse.
Hold on. We...
There is nothing left for us to discuss here. You already know that.
What's happening?
At last I have found you. shall sever the link between the temporal crossroads and the outside world. Leave those two to me.
You fool! How dare you, Maxwell!
Do you intend to just seal us away in here?
Wait a minute, Maxwell! What about all of Muse's power?
I will annihilate this space once I have severed the link. She'll have no time to use her power.
Hold on! Our friends are still here too!
I am sorry, but it is too late for them. This is our last chance.
What will happen to the Schism?
When this space collapses, the Schism should vanish.
Why? Damn you, Maxwell! Why do you always do this?
You say, I regret putting you through this ordeal.
Shut up! I won't let you take everything from me again!
The two of you must return to the outside world. You insolent little...
I'm going after Maxwell!
Wait, stop!
You shall face me instead!
So, you know, the boss fight here with Muse, and she's exactly like the fight we had with Mila, but it's a little easier to do around. Again, you have to watch out for her mystic art, but I don't think she'll have a chance to cast it.
I'll rip you apart. Fall through eternity into the dark abyss.
Gravity well!
It can't be.
We shall
pass! Yes, all right! She must have gone to Gaius. Let's go. The others must be around here somewhere too.
Right.
Mila.
Jude. I trust you're well. We have no time to talk.
Right. I knew you'd be fine.
I'm sure the others are too.
What matters now
is moving forward.
Alright, so I'm gonna end the video here, and next time it's gonna be the finale for the Tales of Exalia walkthrough, guys, so stay tuned for that. For now, thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe.